save the country's economy, we must eliminate 4 million citizens in the next 5 years.